Today I'm meeting the man who holds the world record for hypermiling. Hypermiling is going a very long way on a single tank of fuel or battery charge. And Kevin Booker is a master of the art. Kevin, how did you get into hypermiling or super energy efficient driving?
It started off as a way to save money and then it became a personal challenge. I actually had quite a long drive to work and I found by gamifying the experience actually didn't make a massive difference to my arrival time at work. It's good for sustainability and it's good for your energy bills.
Tell us about this toy.
So this toy is to kind of visually indicate how smooth we're driving, so the less the head wobbles, the smoother we're driving.
So a little efficiency indicator on the dashboard.
Exactly.
You're going to show us how to drive much more energy efficiently, but it's also true that some EVs are more energy efficient than others.
The IONIQ 6 is very efficient, it's very aerodynamic. It's energy efficient because of a load of clever technologies. Great efficiency means it can go further with the same state of charge.
You hold the Guinness World Record for energy efficient driving. Can you give us amateurs some tips?
Driving style matters. The most helpful tip is to be super smooth, minimizing hard braking and hard acceleration. Anticipation is crucial. As you can see, we're coming up to a red light, so the idea is to ease off the accelerator and use regented coast up to the lights. In this car, if you hold the right paddle for over a second, you can put the vehicle into what's called smart regenerative system. And this actually takes into account the slope of the road, the vehicle in front, and even your driving style to predict how to do the regen automatically for you. A few more tips. Ideally use the eco mode and never drive too fast. That kills economy.
Kevin can drive almost twice as far as us mere mortals on the same charge. And he's just shared some great advice on how to drive more efficiently without dramatically changing driving style. The IONIQ 6 is already a super energy efficient EV, but reducing energy use not only makes you feel good, but lowers total cost of ownership too.